CrossFit is a popular type of workout that's getting people in great shape, but can these high-intensity movements be done by everyone? KHK's Lauren Khalil is live at Q-Town CrossFit this morning to show us if this workout can be modified for all ages and body types. Good morning to you, Lauren.
Good morning, Chad. Well, I am with Martinette this morning, who is 8.5 months pregnant and has been doing CrossFit all morning. Now, can you tell me, how did you get involved in this, especially being pregnant?
Well, we've been here for about 1.5 years, and I happen to be pregnant in between, so here I am.
And your doctor said this was completely safe to be doing?
Mm-hmm. Yes, as long as I know my body, I know what I can and cannot do, and as long as I can breathe through it, I'll be fine.
So any of the movements do you need to modify? What kind of changes do you have to make?
I'm not lifting as heavy as I used to. Things like pull-ups are a little bit harder, considering all the extra weight. But so I modify some things like that, and then sit-ups is a no-no right now.
So you're 8.5 months pregnant. When do you actually have to stop and not work out at all before the baby comes?
Morning of? I have no idea. We'll see how I feel.
So how do you feel right now being able to still work out every day and come here?
Great. Every single day that I'm here, I'm just thankful that it's another day that I can still work out. So very happy about it.
Okay, Martinette, thank you so much.
Thanks.
Really cool story. I've been watching her work out all morning. She was doing great, so it's really cool to know that just about anybody can come here and work out. Chad?
You can tell it's intense, and Lauren, you might want to make sure Sam and Jenny Dancer know how to deliver a baby. They might want to Google that, just in case. Just in case.